Welcome to Plum Landing! Evaporation Station!
We're on a mission for Plum.
We want to show Plum what happens after you paint with water.
I'm painting a cat. All the stuff that we're painting with water is evaporating.
It's a pretty sunny day. Perfect for evaporation.
We've noticed as we paint on the ground that it starts to evaporate in the sun. Now it's been 5 minutes and the fish is almost totally evaporated. We painted some shapes with water and traced them with chalk. Now, when they evaporate, it's easy to see the original shape we painted. Water is a liquid and the sun turns it into water vapor, which is a gas. Then the water vapor goes up into the clouds, and then from the clouds, it like rains back down.
I'm going to do an experiment to show what happens when water evaporates. I'm going to make a handprint on a piece of construction paper and put that one in the sun, and then I'm going to make another handprint and put that in a plastic bag. Now we're just gonna wait to see what the sun does. It's been about 5 minutes, and the one that was just in the sun, the water's just gone. It's already been evaporated. The one in the plastic bag, I see little water droplets on the plastic bag. It's almost as though the water vapor has been caught in a net that's the plastic bag.
I'm comparing two different surfaces. I'm going to paint water on metal and cement. The metal feels warmer to me. The water on the metal seemed to evaporate faster. Maybe it's hotter.
I am painting a sun in the sun and a sun in the shade. And I'm going to see which one evaporates faster. It's been about 5 minutes and the one in the sun is almost gone. But the one in the shade is still as wet as ever. Now it's been 10 minutes and the one in the sun has now totally evaporated. But the one in the shade is still trying to evaporate. I think that the heat has something to do with this because it's cooler in the shade and the one in the shade isn't evaporating as fast as the one in the sun.
Explore your world and then tell Plum about it at the Plum Landing site at pbskids.org.